match on Raw this past Monday night on TNA.
Look at The Rock. He's representing the United States here. Oh, wait a minute.
William Regal moved his head just to look at the crowd for one split second, and the promo pull was on the European champion in a heartbeat. And what an elbow from The Rock to William Regal. Reversal, Rock whipped into the corner. Promo pull fires out and connects with a clothesline to the forehead of the European champion.
I know everything looked like it's going in The Rock's favor right now, but don't ever count it besmirched William Regal. Oh, wait a minute.
And Rikishi, what in the world is he doing out here, King?
It's Rikishi.
Well, Rikishi distracting The Rock, and it allows William Regal to gain the upper hand in the matchup. And Regal delivering the forearms to the promo pull. Hasn't Rikishi had enough? Why is Rikishi out on the stage distracting the promo pull?
Regal, I have no idea, but he is there.
Oh, Regal up over the top rope by The Rock.
Man, The Rock, he can't seem to take his eyes off Rikishi, and as well he should not.
It was Rikishi with that sledgehammer to The Rock's chest last week, King. And what about the assault on The Rock following their matchup at Survivor Series? Not one, not two, not three, but four bonsai drops straight into the heart of The Rock at Survivor Series by that 400-pound monster.
Oh, look at this one.
And William Regal.
I told you, William Regal's got a knee streak, and if Rock doesn't give his full attention to Mr. Regal, Rock will be besmirched.
Well, William Regal, known for his technical wrestling ability, King, but a viciousness has been unleashed in the European champion.
Well, I think he's tired of being disrespected. He's a goodwill ambassador, and he gets shown no goodwill.
Extremely impressed in the fight, King, with William Regal in a poke to the eyes of The Rock, and the European champion getting the people's champ. Oh, he can handle it. Wait a minute.
That's my chair, but you can have it, Mr. Regal.
William Regal, chair in hand. To hit The Rock with it. Bounced off the steel post to the promo pull.
Wait a minute.
Regal's head. What a counter by Regal.
Look at
and The Rock face first into the announce table. I'm shocked, King, at the way William Regal is aggressively handling The Rock in this matchup.
I'm shocked at the way he aggressively handled my chair.
Well, perhaps as Regal covers The Rock. There's one, two, and The Rock kicks out before the count of three. Another cover by Regal and another kick out by The Rock.
Do you notice when William Regal covers someone, he takes his elbow and just jams it right into their throat?
Well, Regal knows all the tricks, King, as Rock hammers back. The promo pull trying to gain an upper hand, but Regal knocks him down again, and there's the forearm to The Rock. Perhaps the sight of Rikishi has thrown The Rock off his game, King, as The Rock explodes off the ropes.
No goodwill there, huh? Mr. Regal.
Uh-oh. Well, look out, William Regal. Oh, what a tremendous suplex to The Rock, and the European champion rolls into the cover. Here he is, one, two, and The Rock gets out before the count of three. Another cover and another kick out by The Rock.
Now, don't get to thinking that this would be an upset if William Regal beats The Rock. I mean, he is the European champion, you know.
This South Florida crowd, King, The Rock's home state, is in shock. It's stunned to silence as William Regal. Oh, look out, promo pull, battling back, right hand for Regal. Rock missed, and Regal with a shot to the back of the head.
And this Regal is impressive.
Regal going for the cover once again. Here it is, one, and Rock gets the shoulder up.
I sense even you're surprised, aren't you, Michael?
I'm very surprised, very shocked. But again, the appearance of Rikishi, perhaps the combination of that throwing the Rock.
Oh,
DDT!
Oh, no!
Rock clocks Regal.
Uh-oh.
And the promo pull. Trash talking to Rikishi, still on the stage. Rock better concentrate on Regal as he delivers the right hand. The European champion, what a shot by The Rock.
The Rock needs to stay totally
hooks
focused.
The leg. Two, and Regal kicks out.
There's the heart of a champion right there. The European champion, William Regal.
William Regal impressive against The Rock. What a
look
counter! Taking The Rock down. Rock's head bouncing off the mat. Look at Regal using the rope for leverage. He had him, and Rock kicked out before a count of three. Regal pulling out all the stops, all the tricks in his huge book.
Damn ropes
getting
in the way.
Trying to take out The Rock.
If those ropes hadn't gotten in the way, Regal would have won this match right now.
He was using the second rope, King. He was three.
Oh, look at
the
Rock.
He's taken down by The Rock. And The Rock setting up Regal. The Rock setting up Regal. He's got him, the sharpshooter. 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 Regal tags out. As quick as a cat. And King, check this out. The Rock staring at his arch enemy, Rikishi. You can feel the tension building.
Oh, look at Rikishi.
Rikishi and The Rock. And The Rock says, just bring it to the big man.
Hold your horses there, Rock.
What's Rikishi saying? Wait for another day. This isn't over between these two superstars.
Well, Rikishi will save what he's got in store for The Rock for another time and another place, it looks like. The Rock, though.
The Rock, the Brahma Bull. Oh, wait a minute. Well, I don't like the look in The Rock's eyes there, Ken.
William Regal is trying to explain that he is still a European champion. He is still our European champion and our goodwill ambassador.
Well, the European champion, Mr. Planet, with a rock bottom. Happy Thanksgiving, William Regal.
No wonder they don't observe Thanksgiving in Europe.
Well, The Rock taking out the frustrations with Rikishi and William Regal.